333 XP. I guess we're still working on this for now. Oops. Dead end, apparently, here. Another door through. Door to the south. Well, this way to the south. Where is it? Oh. How dare you get in our way of strafing. Let me guess. It goes around the corner, and there's another stairs down with some more of these things. Four of them. Right around here. Or here. Yep, more stairs. Attack! Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fun. Right. I should have slept to get some Sabine some points back. Yeah, sleep on the left one. Right one, I mean. Attacking. Attack! Hopefully no one gets critical hitted. Sleep. Nice. Oh, he is doing damage now with the thing awake. He was with the first two attacks. That one's with two. I don't know. They haven't given the game too much credit. Oh! Oh god, Edgel. Here, this is a repeat of last time. Alright then. Sleep. I guess on this one. Well, she doesn't have to heal anybody because the one she would heal is dead. Oh, wait, wait, broken? Nope. I'll put up with somebody dying, but not when a weapon breaks. No, no, no. Homie, don't play that. I wonder if the critical hit would happen again. It deflected the sleep spell. Oh boy. Wish we could get a critical hit in. 17. It's only 6. 36. Didn't kill him this time. Okay. I insist you go sleepies. I don't want the weapon to break. So let's see if we can have it not break. Sleep. It worked. Just for now we're hitting it. Agile doesn't get killed. We'll put his to sleep next. Oof. Taking our punishment here. Ugh. Failed. Ugh! Every time you know that critical hit, I haven't even caught how much damage that does. I'll have to watch the video back and see. Alright, heal Citrine, in other words, then. So let's put this one to sleep. At least he got a few hits in. Okay, got the two on the right sleeping. Oh, that one's awake. If someone else dies, I gotta reload the state because... I'm just gonna move her. He'll miss. Let's put this one to sleep. Medium heal for Valden. Sleeping gun. Okay, so this one must be asleep. I don't think it moved. Put this one to sleep. I'm just going to move her back, because it's going to attack there. .198. Small heal, I guess. Deflected. Nice, one down. Oh, it hit her anyway? Okay. Sleep here. Move her over here again. 187. Not attacking because we killed that thing. Deflected. Stop deflecting. You must sleep. medium. Yeah. Move her back over here. She's literally just running back and forth to stop him from attacking her. Or connecting. So... sleep. Here. Baldwin wasn't attacking, I guess? Sleeped. Or sleeping. Okay, the one on the end is awake. I only have a small healing left. Don't heal the guard. One on the end. Oh, still awake. Okay, so these two are sleeping. That's good news. Oh, I should have put that one to sleep, so Selena could attack. Ouch. I could have done it then. Now that one's awake again. Alright, what do we have as far as mana potions? Spell points 4. Ranging a little bit. Spell points 3. Okay. Gonna save those bigger ones. If that one worked. At least for now. Okay, here. Not trying to move there. Put this guy to sleep. Okay. I have 4 uses of medium heal, so let's put it there. Nice, it's asleep. So since we're not hitting it, it should stay asleep for a little while. One of the end is awake. Heal again. Nice, back to sleep. should be close to being killed. Guess we're not hitting it for a lot. Well, that's better. It's awake again. Sleep. Small heal. Deflected. Oh, you're dead anyway. It's awake! Get back to sleep. Up again. We have one medium healing left. I'm gonna try to do some small healing instead. Oh wait. They're both hurt. Okay. He's more hurt. Sleep. Boop. That actually healed him up to full. Nice, back to sleep. Ah. It's some battle here, man. Okay. Selena's been missing lately. How many more of these we have to fight? I mean, we found the east and the west. We haven't gone down the stairs. I'm assuming this one goes down as well. They get a good look at it. But then we've got the north way to go as well. So, this is pretty challenging. Good. people over. Really, this is the way we have to do it. Well, it's gonna wake up soon. We fought these same kind of four guards without Edgel both times. I mean, he was here in the beginning, but for not that very long. This is more susceptible to critical hits for whatever reason. Or it's just the way it's working out. That almost healed her up completely. Yay. Wow. He seemed to get killed pretty quickly. 20 points! And Citrine, level 39. 325 life points, 351 power points, 43 spell learning points, 21 training points, and 3 attacks per round. So I think she already had. Sabine, level 33, 184 life points, 471 power points, 125 spell learning points, and 157 training points. And Valde, level 28, 258 life points, 167 power points, 55 spell learning points, and 130 training points. 2 attacks per round, see what he had already. And there's the stairs. Oh, that's just a window. I thought I saw like a button on the wall or something. Okay. That much has been mapped out. We have these two ways to go, and also up north. But we're gonna go outside and camp before we do any of that stuff. We're gonna go north first. I always explore the current floor first, if at all possible. It's just the way I roll. You know. You know how it is. South, but close. I'm not waiting, what? I'm trying to go this way. No waiting, man. Just for whatever reason, we can't sleep in here. Terribly inconvenient. Sabine doesn't have enough. He's gonna need at least two. Give Citrine one. And we need a rest, so she can't resurrect him yet. She doesn't have enough power points. Yeah, the effect it would have would be giving us back magic points and hit points. But hey, what do I know? Resurrection. Says the same thing as last time. It's turning into a habit, Edgel. Gonna wait. And sleep. Okay, so he's out, right? Everyone else has zero. Okay. We need one more vest, at least, for Sabine. Which literally means you have to stand around for 8 hours. Tell each other camp stories or something. That is good. All right. Back in the saddle again. Whoops. Just when I thought we were going north. Wrong way. At least you can move up out of the range of it. Alright, so. Barrier. Ah. I said barrier. Assault. Anti-magic. This one. On the door is written in large letters. Wait. I wanted to read that. Alright, hold on a second. Hold on un momento, por favor. My handy dandy little thing here. H A H A N G Hang Hang A Hanger R Hanger. Is there a ship in here? I mean, that's what you'd find, a hanger. Not discovering traps. Unable to pick the lock. Completely unable. Lockpick breaks. Okay. Sansri's key? Somehow I don't think we have a key for this. Cell key? That's not to that. Well. The only key we have. Unless we use the flute here. I don't think we'd use the harp in that manner, but might as well try. Yeah, I would think if it was going to work, it would have to be as a use. Thank you. Yeah, it didn't work. There's a hangar in here, huh? Okay. We lost 2 lockpicks, but that's okay. So I guess we'll go out east and try going down those stairs. Is that a south door? Yeah. It is a south door. Alright, so stay tuned for next episode when we go down these stairs. At least I think we're going down. And hopefully find a key or some sort to open the hangar over there. And then we still got the crystal wall over here. So, all very interesting. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.